So here I'm going to use Google Glass
to give you a closer
look at Homeworld Classic in PC 2 iOS Cloud VR. And like I showed you a video about setting it up, but I want to talk more about the experience, because this is a low res display, and as we stream to a low res display, you'd think the experience would be less than say on the Rift or using the VR One again with an S5 with a WQHD display. But what you find is when you place it into VR One, the way the optics work with this panel and the iPhone 6 makes all the objects look bigger than they do on their rival displays. So this ship will actually feel bigger. The depth feels more impressive. The presence is actually more impressive, even though the panel is a low res display and you can see some screen door. The screen door isn't like that on the Rift, which is diamond shaped and has a mesh. You can see the pixels are tightly packed on these displays. And one of the reasons for that is the way we create iOS, PC to iOS VR here through the cloud using Splashtop. Splashtop is a better optimized solution for streaming than say Kainy or Trinus in this instance. So with this game, playing on your iPhone 6 in your mobile VR headset is actually more impressive because everything feels more 3D. And again, I'm generating 3D using TriDef on a PC with Homeworld Classic, because we cannot do this with Homeworld Remastered yet, but give me time. So that's Homeworld Classic in PC to Android, PC to iOS VR even, and some of the differences, unexpected differences we find when we actually test these things, as opposed to just sit around talking about them or being lectured on them. So I wasn't expecting that at all, but it's cool to know. So if you have an iPhone 6, new into VR, give this a go. All you need is TriDef and Splashtop. You could use Google Cardboard if you want. In fact, if I can just reach over, let's show you that. There you go, Google Cardboard, iOS VR. Google Cardboard, PC to iOS Cloud VR. When you want to get serious, VR One. Okay, much more to follow, and some captures when I get time of play. Also note, we can generate 3D options for Homeworld Classic, but at the moment the interface is messed up, so you can play some of the game, but not all of the game. The build interface is messed up, but for testing out HMDs like this, it's fine for me at the moment, and I'll fix it eventually. And hopefully Gearbox will release some 3D options for the remastered edition at least. Or Mr. Carmack will give us a GL to 3D wrapper that works better than the one we're currently using. Hint, hint. Thanks for watching, and more to follow at the Game Radar. So that was a little bit more on PC2 iOS Cloud VR using an iPhone 6, a VR One, or Google Cardboard. Thanks for watching.